like working in foundries because it is a fast-paced environment, faster than you could ever imagine. There's always something going on and solutions need to be found. Compared to making a casting with traditional tooling, the X1 S-Max is an absolute game changer. The turnaround time that we can offer on first article castings is dramatically shortened with 3D printed options. We'll give customers prototype castings in days without the cost of tooling at all if we want to print the whole mold. And then we can iterate those designs very quickly for them and then offer a production option in the same amount of time it would take to cut tooling. There are features that you just couldn't do with tooling. Mainly, we use it to eliminate the need for assembly. We make a lot of different products that need 2, 3, 4 cores pasted together. We print them all as one piece now and come up with solutions that we never could before. So now that we can get a little inventive with the way we fit them into a mold, we now can win those jobs and bring those jobs home instead of being made overseas.
From a costing standpoint, the foundry market is the typical dollar per pound conversation. It's best to stick with whatever's cheapest on the 3D print, which typically is your smaller core or your more difficult cores, and let the printers do the difficult work.
We proposed bringing in a X1 S-Max, and dollars and cents made a lot of sense, and it took off from there. The first machine was installed in January of 2018, and it filled up right away. Our second one was full since day one. One of our largest problems over the last 10 years has been the attrition of work to lower cost foundries. And now that we have brought in 3D printing and we can compete with the lower cost options.
We're still having a difficult time getting employees in, and 3D printers have helped us to fill that gap.
The ability to produce a high amount of parts is a nice part about this machine. For example, there's parts that we make 250,000 pieces a year, and the customers don't ever have to worry about replacing core tooling because it'll never change. There's nothing to wear out. But then we go as low as 10 pieces a year, and it's the same cost, same setup. It's just very easy to be flexible. Grede's mission statement is one Grede, one goal, united. And the future of Grede Iron Mountain heavily rests on X1 S-Max. We're making it part of our DNA. If we don't advance ourselves, if we don't incorporate this technology, we just won't survive. We won't be competitive. So we're going to keep pushing the envelope with automation and X1 to be part of Grede's future.